Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun. Shit! Don't let him in! That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Roger! Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
And that would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. I wonder if there are any survivors.
Security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Move in. Move in.
Not now.
Move in.
Roger.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Move in.
Not now. Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. You can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Fall back.
Roger.
This way.
Roger.
Moving.
You got it.
Should have known better.
ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Found a ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, as easy as it looks.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
Sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bio-organic weapons.
Right. I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bio-organic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.